Christine wanted to make a hat that looked ridiculously oversized on the person wearing it. Their inspiration came from the thought, what would happen if little cat Z from Dr. Zeus got stuck in the cat in the hat's hat? Dacron and Y have been used to hold the shape of the hat, which has been covered in fabric scraps. Gentlemen, please. And you will also notice the trademark red and white stripes as per cat in the hat.